today it's on Tuesday. Going to meet my girls again. We are going to have coffee today. It's been awesome. These days life is just fun. Having coffee, having dinner. Earlier today I didn't have my camera. We had gone out to have lunch and we had some yogurt and some ice cream. So we are meeting up for a coffee. We are trying to plan something. We are trying to make something, the four of us. So that's why we are meeting often. So I'm meeting my girls at cafe. And we are having our dinner here.
Oh,
the second time we are meeting.
The third time actually.
This week, we have been meeting for so long. We are making a chama. So it's dinner time.
Her food is ready.
I'm waiting for mine. She's waiting for hers. Our food is here. Here's my dinner. I'm having lamb chops and some rice. Yes, I'm still. She's having ugali, skuma, and fish. And she had chips.
And sausage.
Yes. How is the fish? Guys, how is your food? Yeah, it's sweet. Your food? Let me laugh at you. She took kawaida thing. She doesn't like going overboard.
Let me have a taste of my food.
Can you go with some egg? This is a ginger ram.
Ginger in a cup ram.
Hey, are you gonna sell it?
No, I see.
Yummy. Going down. It's so yummy. It's going down. It's going down, it's going down. See you after I finish my dinner.
We are at dinner and we are going home. We are off, we are done. That was a lovely catch up. We can never get enough of our talk. Yes, bye guys. Subscribe, comment, like, share. Love you.